culture based, self discipline, modern education based, technology based students, those who can contribute themselves for the development of the nations. These all three schools come under the Ministry of Defense. After studying from these schools, the student, those who study from these schools, they become good army officers, good navy officers, air force officers, IAS officers, IPS officers. They also join Bollywood industries, corporate sectors, media house, and various organizations. Because the study and teaching in these schools is quite exclusive compared to other schools, private organization schools. These schools are completely run by serving defense officers and private teachers. The look after of these students, there is a boarding school which is under the supervision of Ministry of Defense. And in these schools, children not only get bookish knowledge but also sports knowledge. Like there are several kinds of sports in Sainik schools, military schools, and RIMC. Like if you go in private schools, you will not get this type of robust training like horse riding that teaches you, polo that teaches you, football, boxing, golf, shooting, table tennis, badminton, basketball, all this. Because the motive of these schools to train and make the students mentally fit and physically fit. If you are physically fit and mentally fit, you can contribute for the nation in a big way. If you are only physically fit, you are not mentally fit, you cannot take the pressures, you cannot take the big responsibilities, you cannot develop the leadership qualities. So main motive of this school to produce leaders. As students which are studies from these schools, they are very exclusive because they get quality based education. Their environment is quite different compared to private schools. Like all the military schools, Sainik schools, they are separately, and the location of these schools is away from the cities. You will not get any school in the city. They all are from the bustle of, away from the bustle of cities. They have their, some schools are under cantonment areas. Very nice environment, excellent environment. You will get the greenery and the standard of the classrooms. Very highly standard. You will get the technology based, computer labs, scientific labs, a library, a sports auditorium, a debate auditorium, all these things. And I'll tell you about the military school. There are 5 military schools in India. Bangalore, Belgaum, Ajmer, Jaipur, and Jodhpur. 5 military schools, 1 RIMC is in Dehradun, and 30 Sainik schools. Okay.